Alright, we're on Io, and we're doing Arcebo.
Hey Asher, are you picking up anything strange on channel J1869? Sounds kind of like music.
Channel J what? No, no, I hear nothing of consequence on any of my scanners, including this one.
That's weird. I bet I can track it back to the source. Are they scanning that thing, or is it scanning them? There's a message encrypted in this music. Got it. Some kind of quotation. Real things in the darkness seem no realer than dreams. Asher, can you run an archive query for us? Asher. Channel's down. I'll run the query myself. So, it turns out both the music and the quotation predate the Traveler's arrival in this solar system. They're old. Maybe we activated some kind of high-tech time capsule.
Okay, so what I was gonna say was, it had the Rasputin logo on it. This is cool. Oh, wait. Okay. There we go. Third time's a charm. I feel like they could be adding stuff in here, like talking or lore or something. Like, I don't know, the music. But, alright, I'll shut up.
Make these take and pay.
No, I don't want to.
Yes, good. Increase the factor of deterrence.
Alright, I'm just gonna run in here, see if it's like. They're already doing it wrong. If for some reason you're watching this and don't know how to do this, you stand in the little floor bubbles, get a buff that lasts 4 seconds. You step out and you shoot the big ball. Alright, where is this? I'm just gonna run in here because it's not giving me any kind of prompts. Sorry if I'm going the wrong way. Follow the broadcast and listen for me. Alright, so I just have to listen. Okay.
Let's make these taken pay.
Yes, good. Increase the factor of deterrence.
Another old quotation encoded here. Misdirected by accident or intent, intelligence can foster its own ecstasies of growth and decay. The weird thing is this audio file was just updated. So, this can't be a time capsule. Someone's trying to talk to us.
And stay away. None of your drinking subsurface energy around here.
No, no. Something. This has to be an AI, right? An old golden age AI. Like Failsafe.
Is it here on Eden? What? I've noticed a few times where they have the voice lines mismatched. With the subtitles. In the first game, the Warmind Rasputin was a fan of ballet music or something.
Sleep. Music must have hypnotized them.
Actually, this is something else, I think.
I'm reading modern encryption here. Someone's been tampering with this access point to allow Exos to interface with the Vex network.
Alright, now here's the mission time.
This one says, once war has been undertaken, no peace is made by pretending there is no war. What does that mean? By pretending there is no war? I'm not sure I like the new guy.
Thank you.
Is anyone here? Rasputin? You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if this is all just an elaborate trap to kill us. This is all just an elaborate trap to kill us.
Don't have my super. Ah. I could some. Thank you.
weaponized music, creepy quotations, all signs point to Rasputin. But I don't understand how he could be here. Music, it hurts. Just give me a second. It says, never ask for anything, never for anything, and especially from those who are stronger than you. They'll make the offer themselves and give everything themselves. I don't understand. Something's happening. Hey, sorry, I spaced out for a second there. What are we doing?
Interesting. All right, so it was hard to hear in the audio there, but at the end he said, red sand, Mars, ice caps. That's interesting. Alright, so that's the final adventure, I believe. Just gonna double check. I think we're done. Unless this has unlocked more. Alright. I think that's the end of that. I'm going to do the blue side quests next. So, tune in for that. Those are the ones that give some exotic weapons. I'm not sure if I've already done all of them, but I'll do as many as I can. I don't think you can replay them. So if I've done a certain mission on each character, then I won't be able to record it, but yeah. Certainly interesting. I believe the second expansion DLC content release thing for Destiny 2 has a Warmind theme, or at least it's got that logo that they used for Warminds for the first game. So maybe this is teasing that somehow. Something to think about.